flags along the way and then drop down into the water to stop the clock. All right, she's off. Okay, she's got to make her way around the wall and collect as many flags as she can before falling. Even one flag.